Good evening. It's 8 p.m. I'm eating chili con carne. And I start to get tired, so just like to finish eating and get back to my bed. I lost my internet connection today, 4 hours. Just before like 10 a.m. to 1 a.m. So that's the same as yesterday. Chili con carne from Lidl. I need to look my airline sim game, but I'm doing my Danish language. Just made some 3 videos about desert and heat waves. Because that's very hot. There's many big heat waves all around the world and deserts. And no drought and the desert is spreading. Called desert desertification. This is how the desert are spreading every year. Because the wind is blowing the sand to farmland and destroying farmland, because all this sand from the desert blowing to the farmland close to the desert. That's desertification. The desert are spreading. Then we have this big heat waves. Make the ground very dry, then it's more easy. The sand is destroying the farmland. No, the farmland turning to sand soil. You cannot grow much. Maybe potatoes. I think you can grow potatoes. Potatoes in sand soil. So I made a video about that, 3 videos, 1.5 hour. So I've been talking many hours today. So it's 8 p.m. So I need to try to make myself finish. Make my video finish for today. I like to watch the news in 1 hour, 1 p.m. 9 p.m.